So far, we know 12 people died in the storms in Mississippi. NEMA officials just update us. They say they expect the number to rise. Crews are out searching tonight for people who are still unaccounted for in Winston County.
A mobile home park in Pearl was in the direct path of severe weather. 16 WAPT's Tiffany Bradley continues our team coverage tonight. She was there when some families found out they lost everything.
It was all gone. I don't know what to do. This is all my house.
Emotions high inside the Highland Trailer Park in Pearl. Daylight Tuesday revealed the full scope of the devastation for families who had to evacuate in the middle of the tornado outbreak.
Which one is your trailer?
That's the roof. That's the floor over there.
Angela Davis, her husband, and four kids search for clothes, pictures, and any salvageable items.
We're trying our best to gather what we can. Everything's ruined.
The trailer park was in the direct path of severe weather. It ripped apart several mobile homes.
Heavy winds knocked over this trailer. It flipped and landed into a neighboring mobile home. Pearl police went door to door Monday night, making sure everyone was okay. They wrote the word clear on every trailer that was checked.
I didn't think that this was going to happen.
Alicia Prance found her home on its side, but she's comforted knowing her husband left minutes before the bad weather.
Now, you say he was sleeping on the couch.
Yeah.
Where is the living room?
The living room is the part that's upside down. It's no more.
So you're glad he got out?
Yeah. He's lucky to be alive.
Meantime, these families at Highland Trailer Park are working to piece their lives back together. In Pearl, Tiffany Bradley, 16 WAPT News.